The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a total combined weight of 484 pounds, Victor and Connor, the Ascension.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
As we get underway here, King, pay special attention to Victor's offensive style. I've never seen a newcomer with such a meticulous attack.
Yeah, he is very precise with his movements, Cole. I'd have to agree with you there. No wasted movement. He's enjoying this. Rowan is looking for something big here. Oh, what a painful kick. Oh, out of nowhere. He's got him up. Oh, took that all on the spine.
Quick thinking by Connor there.
Powerful and resourceful. That's a dangerous combination. A quick scoop slam. Oof, man. Eric Rowan is one of the rare individuals that I've seen in this business that as soon as people see him, they immediately think of terrible things happening. Then, the trick is just making sure you're not on his list. What a kick that was. Connor making his statement as we speak. Connor showing some expert prowess here.
The tide has turned again. They're gonna fight to the end.
Oh,
A shoulder block.
Eric Rowan knocked off his feet.
Yeah, and that's no easy accomplishment, Cole. Rowan weighs well over 300 pounds. Think what must be going through the mind of Eric Rowan's opponent. It doesn't take someone too long looking at him to tell that Eric Rowan does not have good intentions, and the fans carefully watch each step he takes. That's controlling an audience.
The offensive display by Luke Harper. What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars. And now he's back out on the apron.
Ooh. Oh, that's devastating.
Once again.
Great reversal.
Victor with a nice reversal.
Yeah, have you ever noticed? It's like he has his opponent's playbook. Wow, I don't know if this arena can take another impact like that. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's gonna be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
And down he goes.
He may get the three count right here.
Look at him out there, reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Oh, man. Eric Rowan has found an answer here.
Oh.
So far, he's been dominating this match, but you got to assume he'll need to tag in his partner sooner or later.
Everything Connor does is just so menacing.
He's had enough. This could be it.
You can almost start to see him fading now.
Yeah, with each wrench, this gets closer to being over. No! Broken up by their partner. Back and forth. How do these superstars keep doing it? Nice move. What a shot. He's still not through.
Oh, trying to put him away.
That's it. He's done.
Oh, a quick kick out from Connor. And Rowan goes down hard.
Oh, that's not going to make Rowan any happier, that's for sure.
Oh! Bam!
Follow the buzzer.